On the Big Island, a man is recovering from an apparent shark attack. It happened at Anaehoomalu Bay around 12:45 this afternoon. That's near Waikoloa. According to the Hawaii Fire Department, a man in his 60s was swimming about 200 yards offshore when he was apparently bitten. Officials say he was able to make it onto a nearby catamaran, where a crew helped control the bleeding until emergency responders arrived on scene. He was taken to the hospital with injuries to his hand and leg. Officials have not said what kind of shark it may have been.